I'm about to speak on the most controversial subject I've ever made a video about. Before we begin, I want to get a few things cleared up. One is that if you're gay, straight, bisexual, or two-spirit, whatever you want to call yourself, I'm perfectly fine with that. I don't have a problem with it, so don't try to bash me in the comments. And then two, I've never heard an indigenous creator talk about this subject or anybody that makes content talk about this subject because it's so fucking controversial. So let's begin. Apparently, there is water out there on certain reservations in indigenous communities where it makes you gay. Now, being gay, being programmed to be gay, and then messing with science to fuck your hormones up to create you to be gay is entirely different things. I want to clear that up. Now, tampering with water in such a way where it fucks with your hormones and it makes you not able to reproduce or makes you not want to reproduce, guess what? A couple generations down the line, there isn't going to be any more of you. And if that's the plan, that's fucked up. But like for part two, because there's way more to... I'm about to clear this up really quick before the night is over because I don't want to wake up tomorrow morning with a bunch of bullshit DMs like I'm getting right now because people are running with my fucking name like the wind and they don't have any context behind what the fuck I said today. So here we go. Earlier this morning, I made a TikTok video about how in certain reservations, indigenous communities, there is water that can potentially make you gay. And here's the context behind that video, because you guys didn't let me get to make a part two, but here's the part two. I was on a reservation in 2013, and this white lady came up to me right before I was about to drink a cup of water out of tap water, out of the sink, and she's like, don't drink the tap water. And I was like, why? She was like, because the water around here, the tap water, makes people gay, makes the natives gay. And I was like, what? Like, this fucking lady's crazy. But anyways, I started talking to her, and I was like, holy shit, someone's got to look into this shit, because not that I'm like, oh, fuck, I'm going to turn gay. I'm just like, tampering with fucking water can fuck everybody else up. Who knows what else it's doing to your insides? So this is about to end, so we're going to continue. This up really quick before the night is